Hello, John Elder again with our first video in our new component series here at CAST Service. Each video in this series will focus on one specific component used and provide helpful information and troubleshooting tips. This particular video will focus on the three-way valve used on our evaporative coolers. When you receive your new evaporative cooler and open the door, you'll find several things packaged inside. You'll find a manual, a drain kit, and if you're in a climate where freezing is a threat, you'll also find a three-way valve. This valve is used to provide water to the unit when it's calling for cooling, but it also allows the unit manifold to drain when freezing weather occurs. The valve should be mounted below the roof line in a conditioned space, and all the water piping from the unit should be sloped back toward the valve. The valve has three ports, each labeled with a letter. Here's an easy way to determine which port gets plumbed where. The first port is labeled with the letter P, which stands for pressure. This port gets plumbed to the building water supply. The next port, labeled E, stands for exit. This port gets plumbed to a building drain. And the last port, labeled A, stands for appliance. This gets plumbed up through the roof and connected to the water manifold on the unit. One thing to keep in mind when plumbing this valve is that it may need some maintenance from time to time, so install location is important. The valve may need to be disassembled and debris flushed out with water, then reassembled and checked for leaks and proper operation, so the valve should be easily accessible. For more information, you can call 1-866-784-6900 or email support@castservice.com.